Let's say we have a bicycle wheel that's rotating at 40 revolutions per minute, and it undergoes a constant angular acceleration of 0.3.